Before you go, I want to look up Halliburton, which was Dick Cheney's company. I'm going to find out its price performance. Let me just see for a second. This is so Halliburton was Dick Cheney's company, and he was made vice president, and he left Halliburton. All right, so when in 2000, the price of Halliburton stock was $19.22. When Dick Cheney, on January 18th of 2002, it dropped to $5 a share. Hmm. By 2005, it was up to $36. It hit a new high. By June 27th of 2008, it went up to $52 a share. So when he left office, it was worth $52. So when he took office, it was $21 a share. When he left, it doubled in 8 years. That's
not nothing.
That's not nothing. Well, and you're not nothing. Jenny Rowland is Research and Advocacy Associate for Public Lands at the Center for American Progress. Her recent piece, How Exxon Won the 2016 Election, is available over at AmericanProgress.org. She joined us today from Washington. Thank you for being so generous with your time.
Yeah, thank you for having me on.
You're listening to Highlights from The David Feldman Show, heard nationwide on Pacifica Radio, or as a podcast on iTunes, Stitcher, and now YouTube. Please subscribe to this channel. For more information, go to davidfeldmanshow.com. Thank you for listening.
The David Feldman radio program is made possible by listeners like you. You sad, pathetic humps.